nation through the people's eyes. See tears and fear.